Hello children, today we are going to continue our third chapter, that is natural resource, natural vegetation and wildlife. And in the previous video we already discussed that according to natural vegetation, natural vegetation broadly classified into three groups, that is forest, grasslands and shrubs. And we started forest and we discussed that forest again further classified into three groups according to the region, right? And we discussed about the torrid forest which are found in the tropical region. We already completed that forest which are found in the tropical region. And today we will start from the forest which found in the temperate region, right? Forest which found in the temperate region, that means the forest which lie between 23.5 degrees north to 66.5 degrees north, and again it is in the south 23.5 degrees south to 66.5 degrees south. These area called temperate zone. Again here is also temperate zone, right? And about the temperate zone, we know that these region receive not very high temperature and neither very low, right? So it having moderate temperature. It receive, this area receiving moderate temperature. So according to the forest natural vegetation, this region having again further three type of forest are found. First, that is most of the forest which lie in the temperate zone, that is deciduous. Most of the forest which lie in the temperate region are deciduous. And the type of forest which are found in the deciduous are oak, then ash, beech, poplar and the pine. These are the important trees which are found in the deciduous forest, clear? And in this region, these deciduous forests shed their leaf in the autumn season, clear? In the autumn season, we already know the features of deciduous forest, right? Then feature, if region will be changed, region is changing of deciduous forest. It is in the tropical evergreen, then it is in the temperate deciduous, tropical deciduous, temperate deciduous, region are changing, but features of deciduous forest will not change. So it shed their leaf in a particular season, as we already know that. So these deciduous forest in the temperate zone shed their leaf in the autumn season, right? And the important tree which are found in this region are oak, ash, beech, poplar and the pine. That is about the deciduous. Beside deciduous, here Mediterranean forest are found. We know that here we have Mediterranean Sea. Mediterranean Sea which lie north to the Africa and the south of the Europe, right? So here Mediterranean Sea are found, and nearby the Mediterranean Sea, nearby the Mediterranean Sea we have Mediterranean forest, we have Mediterranean forest. And in the Mediterranean forest, which tree are tree which are found in the Mediterranean forest are pine, then ऑलिव, कॉक एंड द ओक. दीज आर द ट्री विच फाउंड इन द मेडिटेरेनियन यस फॉरेस्ट. एंड इन द मेडिटेरेनियन फॉरेस्ट मोस्ट ऑफ द एवरग्रीन हार्डवुड ट्री आर फाउंड. ओके, हार्डवुड ट्रीज आर फाउंड विच फाउंड इन द एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट. क्लियर? टाइप एवरग्रीन ट्रीज, टाइप ऑफ एवरग्रीन ट्रीज आर फाउंड नियर बाय द मेडिटेरेनियन सी. एंड द लोअर एल्टीट्यूड वी हैव डिसीडुअस फॉरेस्ट. ओके, बट वैन वी गो इन द अपर एल्टीट्यूड, ओके, वैन हाइट विल बी इंक्रीज, ओके, द रिलीफ ऑफ लैंड विल इंक्रीज ना, दैट टाइम deciduous, these deciduous tree replaced by the coniferous tree, right? Just take example that this land, this type of land, then here deciduous trees will found, and when it will go in the upper altitude, then these deciduous forest will be converted into the coniferous tree, okay? So in the higher altitude, in the temperate region, we having yes coniferous forest. And the features of coniferous forest, because it is lying in the higher altitude, so that's why trees are in the cone shape, so that's why forest name is coniferous tree. Okay, forest, so trees are found in the cone shape, it is straight, and the leaf of this forest will be needle same, okay, needle type, just because of that snow will be slip easily from the tree. Okay, so that's why coniferous forest are found in the upper altitude in the temperate region. That is about the temperate region, forest which lie in the temperate region. Clear? Deciduous, then Mediterranean and the coniferous. Okay, three types of forest are found here in the temperate region. Clear? Then come to the next, that is forest in the taiga region. Then the forest which found in the taiga region. Okay, in the taiga region, most of the forest lie between the 50 degree altitude, okay, 50 degree latitude to 50 degree north latitude to 70 degree north latitude, okay, 70 degree north latitude. Okay, most of the taiga forest are found in the between 50 degree to 90 degree latitude. And coniferous forest, okay, coniferous forest are found in this region. Clear? We are knowing about the features of coniferous tree, right? And the important tree which are found here, that is Douglas fir, sitka, then cypress, and the Lirch and the red wood. These are the important tree which are found in the taiga region. Okay, that is about the forest. Clear? Then we having second type of natural vegetation, which is grassland. Okay, forest type of forest we completed. Now let's come to the grasslands. Okay, children, again like forest, okay, we having three type of grasslands. First tropical grasslands, then temperate grassland, and then shrubs. Okay, what is grassland? Children, grassland is the area where it is a flat land, and everywhere only grasses are found in this region, okay, in the grasslands. Flat area, flat region, and the only grasses will be found on the land, okay, that is called grassland. Everywhere, okay, only grasses will found, okay. And and the location and extent of the grassland is totally depend on the distribution of rainfall. If the region having high rainfall, then grassland will be grass will be long. Okay, the height of grass will be long, but if the distribution of rainfall is less, then height of grass will be short. So the extension and the location of grass is totally depend on rainfall. Clear? Then first come to the tropical grassland. Clear? Grassland further divide into three type. First, that is tropical grassland. Then again, second, tropical grassland, temperate grassland, and the shrubs. Okay, and then shrubs. Come to the first, that is tropical grassland. What is the features of tropical grassland? Children, tropical grassland are mostly found in the tropical region. Okay, come to the tropical region, that is from where? 0 degree, 23 and half degree north to 23 and half degree south, that is called what? Tropical area, na? So here only these, from equator to 23 and half degree north and equator to 23 and half degree south. Okay, tropical grassland are found between these region. Okay, and what is the features of tropical grasslands? Children, in this area we know that tropical here, this area receive maximum rainfall. Okay, so what? Tropical grassland are found between the tropical evergreen forest and the tropical desert. Okay, desert are found in the upper altitude and the tropical evergreen forest are found nearby the equator, right? So between these we having grassland area. Okay, so it is called tropical grassland. And tropical grassland in this region, it having distinct dry season. Okay, this region tropical grassland receives distinct dry season, summer season. Okay, so tall grasses are found in this region because it is receiving rainfall as well as sunlight. So long grasses are found in this region. Okay, and most of the grassland, tropical grassland nowadays are converting for the farming and the livestock rearing. Clear? And everywhere tropical grassland are found in every continent. Okay, and tropical grasslands are known as everywhere savanna. Okay, tropical grassland are known as savanna everywhere. In every continent it is known as savanna. Clear? So that is about the tropical grasslands. Next we will discuss in the next video.